Hey, so you go on YouTube. I'm doing it sounding, and we're back in Shrapes. So I think that when we last left off, I was planning on essentially deleting everything, starting fresh. Which kind of sucks, but I get it. So let's do it. All right, so now we're left with just this. I think some of the first things I'm going to want to do is maximize my circles. I don't really want to use this one just because of proximity. So I will go back to using this one. Right, because this one's like gigantic. Yeah. Alright, so that's two levels. At some point, I'm going to actually want to have this set up for a third level. Both start with just plain circles. All right, so red, green, blue, normal. Designate this area, I suppose. I only need one of those, but red, blue. Close the speaker. I shouldn't have deleted the painting stations, I should have copied those. Fuck. Pretty sure I'm going to want something like this. So essentially like that. Not quite. There's that. That does look pretty cool. But, all right. Those will come in, paint will come in. And then need to paint it. Just this. Can handle four. No, I'm pretty sure there's no verticality to paint, which is okay. But let me just so yeah, they will have to come in. And immediately go out. Then they have to come in again. And that is the difficulty. And why I can't have a second height, because I can't just flow them through like this. Trying to think of the best way to do this. So this would be like that method, which won't work because of pipes. This is why I should not delete it, the one I came up with earlier. Do this. Do that. Well, that's already wrong. Right. Needs to do that, and then essentially immediately do that. So I think that's pretty much the only way to do that. Nope, that's put down some, layer in all the pipes first and then the belts. Alrighty, so that's that taken care of. Now I just need to flip it. Oh well, actually, I still need to output it too, but. that should work for input shape, output color. Plus, I should try to use trains. Nah, the circles are so fucking close. There's no point. I don't know how far the bridges can go, but probably pretty far, I imagine. Not nearly as far, but that's fine. We've got green. It should basically come in, split into levels, etc., and then we'll have red, green, and blue circles coming out. You see, the circles are already basically there, the blue is basically there, but the red and the green, that'll take a little bit, and that's fine. I suppose I could set up a train station here, but I don't know if it's necessary. Might just do it because I can. I want to set up the loading and unloading first. Alright, so. Blue circles. Alrighty, now to set up the unloading station. Now to just simply get those in a loop. I don't know if it's necessary to loop necessarily, but I like the idea of a loop, like so. Comes up, drops him off. What's up? Yeah, I probably don't need the full loop. So we'll run down this way. Here, drop them off. Loop on the underside until it gets back to here. Oh, here it goes. Oh, looks like red one is starting. That's cool. Green is just now getting here, but that's okay. I don't think it needs a second train. It'll be fine. It's a short distance. Alright, so that's that taken care of. I do want to build a similar situation, but for squares, just to have, you know, pre-made colored squares. And some squares. I mean, I know there's this one, but that's a tiny square. I want a big square. It's a square. There's some color. That's a pipe. squares in. It's not going to be in the same order, but it doesn't need to be. So that'll be blue. Be red. Now I just need to get this train attached to spawn. Not that it needs to, I suppose. You piss me off. We haven't produced a single one yet. On square, oh, the squares are still on their way? What's going on here? Okay. I built that one much faster, though. Also, it's kind of surprising how little you can actually bring into the center when you make it look like this. But that's pretty cool. Just cool watching it. I guess I don't need to really have it. Once the green is done, I'll stop sending them to the center because they really don't need to be. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and you have a good